Also new this midday, police say the man who opened fire at a Wisconsin business was known to authorities in South Dakota. At a news conference this morning, Middleton's police chief said 43-year-old Anthony Tong had contact with police in South Dakota back in 2004 involving a mental health issue. Because of that incident, police say Tong could not legally purchase a firearm. Yesterday's shooting seriously hurt three people. Police shot and killed Tong.